Boss, you want me to load your gear? Gibbs, you okay?
Yeah, I've never been better.
I know what you mean. This place is pretty special. Can't wait to come back one day.
Well, I hope you do.
Well, it's ready. Just waiting on us.
I'm not going back, Dan.
To work?
Well, that too. I'm not going back home.
You staying here?
For how long?
Not sure.
Boss, you realize we're in the middle of nowhere, right? We are 50 miles from anyone or anything.
Not a bad thing.
Boss, this is crazy. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking I don't have another boat left to build.
Well, then we'll find you another hobby.
I'm not looking for a hobby.
What are you looking for?
My gut's telling me I'll know when I find it, Tim.
And you think you'll find it here?
I don't know. Whatever I'm feeling, this sense of peace, I have not had this since Shannon and Kelly died. And I'm not ready to let it go.
So that's it.
I could not have hoped for anyone better to watch my back for the past 18 years than you, Tim. I love you, man.
I love you too, Paul.
Promise me, are you okay?
I already am.